Welcome to Simplo School. My name is Dave, and today we will discuss the different types of audits. We will look at compliance audits, IS audits, financial audits, and more. To start, what is an audit? An audit is the process of evaluating a selective area of an entity or individual. The goal of an audit is to establish a formal assessment of compliance to a given set of standards through an objective evaluation of evidence. Now we will look into the different types of audits and what you should expect to see in real life or on the CISA exam. One caveat before exploring the different types of audits is to recognize that many audits overlap and are not exclusive from one another. For example, one type of audit may comprise of another type of audit. We will start with a financial audit. A financial audit determines the integrity and reliability of financial information. Examples include financial statement audits and verification of financial affairs. The next type of audit is an IS audit, also known as Information System Audit. An information systems audit determines the adequate protection, reliability, and integrity of information systems to support corporate objectives. Examples include system and application audit and system development audit. And next, a compliance audit. A compliance audit determines the adherence to specific regulatory or industry-specific standards and laws. Examples include Sarbanes-Oxley Act, also known as SOX, and Health Insurance Portability and Accountability Act, also known as HIPAA. When looking through these examples, you can see certain words pop. For example, financial audit normally deals with financial information. Information system audit normally deals with information systems, and compliance audits normally deal with standards and laws. Moving on to additional types of audits, starting with an integrated audit. An integrated audit typically integrates financial audits with a non-financial information audit. An example of this would be the Sarbanes-Oxley Act, as it integrates financial audit with IS audit. The next type of audit we will look at is an operation audit. An operation audit assesses the internal control or operational structure of a specific process or area within an organization. Think of an IS audit of an application control or logical security systems, or even a supply chain audit. It is focusing on one specific area within an internal control structure. Next, a specialized audit. A specialized audit evaluates a tightly defined area of an organization's activities. Think of a fraud audit or forensic audit. These types of specialized audits normally deviate from your traditional audits. They hone in on a specific area of an organization to uncover something. Moving on to our last list of types of audits, we will start with a functional audit. A functional audit independently evaluates software products, verifying configuration is consistent with business requirements. An example of this would be an assessment of a software prior to implementation. Another type of audit is an administrative audit. This type of audit assesses issues related to efficiency or operational productivity. An example of this type of audit would be an evaluation of management's performance and suitability. And lastly, a computer forensic audit. This normally comprises of an investigation of electronic devices, such as computers, smartphones, and routers. Example of this would include mobile forensics or malware forensics. Let's try some questions out. Question number one. An audit that evaluates financial statements along with IS systems is most likely an example of a integrated audit. Again, think back to the definition of an integrated audit. It normally comprises of a financial audit with another non-financial audit. In this case, C would be the correct answer. An IS audit is normally an IS audit alone. A specialized audit looks at a tightly defined activity within an organization, which wouldn't look at financial statements and IS systems combined. And an administrative audit will typically look at management's efficiency or effectiveness. Question number two. An audit that mainly and solely evaluates financial statements is called B is the correct answer, financial audit. This is because financial audit's main specialization is to look at financial statements. An integrated audit may have been a decent answer, but not quite the best because it is normally combining a financial audit with another type of audit. An IS audit and compliance audit are also incorrect because they look specifically into their respective categories. An IS audit typically deals with information systems, and a compliance audit normally includes standards and laws. Last question, number three. What type of audit would not be considered a specialized audit? Think back to the definition of a specialized audit and what we're looking for. D would be the correct answer, financial audit. This is because a financial audit is not considered a specialized audit. Options A, B, and C are all specific activities in an organization, while D, financial audit, tends to be a more broad audit of an organization. Thank you for joining me for another Simplo School lesson. If you enjoyed the video, please like and hit subscribe. Also, there's more content on the way. See you soon.